Welcome back to the Oakland Athletics franchise here for another edition of the Prospect Profile, a mini-series we do here within the Athletics franchise, where we go over top prospects from AA Midland up to AAA Nashville. Last time, we were in AA Midland for third base prospect Howie Jankow, and now we're going to be heading up to AAA Nashville for shortstop Mikey White. A little bit of bio on Mikey White. Like I mentioned, he is a shortstop. He bats and throws right-handed. He stands 6 foot 1 inch tall, and he weighs about 185. He is 26 years old out of the University of Alabama. He was technically born in San Diego, but he went to high school in Alabama, and he went to the University of Alabama. He was a Crimson Tide in college, and he was drafted out of there. He is 26 years old, like I said. He's been here since the start of this franchise, and he's been pretty much just a double-A, kind of just a guy who just sits in double-A, never really had any plans for him. But as it stands right now, he is the second-best overall shortstop in the entire organization, and he has decent defense, decent contact, below-average power, I'd say. His attributes really aren't the best. There's not really anything impressive about his attributes. Just, he's been raking in double-A for years now. Ever since the start of this series, he's just been raking in double-A. He's booted his overall from like a 67 or something, whatever it started as, and now it's like a 73. Like I said, his attributes aren't the best. His overall is pretty decent, though, as he's the second-best shortstop in the organization. And for whatever reason, he continues to hit in the minor leagues. So we're finally putting him in AAA to see what he can do in AAA. And if he continues to hit in AAA, we might give him a chance in the major leagues. And I felt like he was definitely a guy worth mentioning because Mikey White, like I said, even though he's 26, he's not a typical prospect. If I call him up now, he's going to be a 26-year-old rookie. He's only a C potential. He's not exactly the best of attributes, like I keep saying. But he just, for whatever reason, the guy just keeps raking in AA. Now, it could be the fact that it's AA, or it could be the fact that the guy's actually got something. But we'll see what happens in AAA. If he continues hitting in AAA, he's only been up for a few games so far. But if he continues hitting in AAA, he might be called up, especially at the trade deadline, where if we decide to trade Pedroza or Barreto, what happens there? And Mikey White might get a shot in the big leagues around there. And moving on to his attributes, like I said, he only has 53 contact versus righties, 62 versus lefties. His power is by 46 and 51. His vision's only 44. His discipline's only 52. His clutch is 38. He can't bunt. He's very durable, though. He's got 88 durability. He's got decent defense with 69 fielding, 76 arm strength, 66 arm accuracy, and 58 reaction. He's got decent base running ability. He's got 74 stealing and 52 base running aggression, but he's only got 49 speed, so he's not the fastest of guys. He's not going to be a demon on the base paths. Like I said, his attributes really aren't that great. He's got decent fielding, decent contact, everything else is pretty meh, but he just continues to hit, and like I said, if he continues to hit in AAA, he might get a chance in the big leagues here in this season. And with that being said, that's going to wrap things up here for this edition of the Prospect Profile. I've been your host, Jerseyborn, and I'm saying goodbye.